Watch after Jack-Jack.
I thought we were gonna go.
You heard your mother. Trampoline me. We meet again.
The world that we're picking up from the last movie is a world wherein superheroes do exist, but they are illegal because of various things, one of which is when they have a battle, who pays for all the damage.
So, are we going to talk about it?
What?
The elephant in the room.
What elephant?
There's a kind of conflict between the husband and wife, and that the husband is really dying to get back into the superhero kind of profession, and his wife, played by me, is rather content to be with the family and be domestic and raising three children.
We need to change people's perceptions about superheroes, and Elastigirl is our best play.
Better than me?
When Elastigirl is invited to be the poster superhero for this new venture, well, it kind of hurts Mr. Incredible's feelings, because he'd like to be the leader. But he is also, they're a team, right? Just like a good family is a team, a good couple is a team, and he takes over at home.
Looks normal to me. When did this start happening?
Since Helen got the job.
I assume she knows.
Are you kidding? I can't tell her about this. Not while she's doing hero work.
Girl, come on. Leave the saving of the world to the men? I don't think so.
I've got to succeed so she can succeed. So we can succeed.
I get it, Bob. I get it.
Well, Jack-Jack's got, a range of powers that are extraordinary. And Bob discovers them. There's this whole thing about the raccoon, and he's able to see and understand that Jack-Jack's an extraordinary little guy.
What the?
And it's hard to deal with because he's a baby. He doesn't have any, there's no governor on his powers.
That is freaky.
But I can't keep giving him cookies.
Oh, he's freaky.
Nobody in a daddy.
What?
Violet has got this whole them boy thing going on, and it's a whole relationship issue, and she doesn't, you know, she's got her own, coming into her own as a woman.
Is she having adolescence?
And Dash has got troubles at school, and Bob has to kind of try to adapt and help him out, but finds that he's limited in his own, not only intelligence, but his understanding of the basic, like, math fundamentals and whatever.
That's not the way you're supposed to do it, Dad. They want us to do it this
way. I don't
way.
Know that way. Why would they change math? Math is math.
Okay,
math,
Dad.
Is math. Well, just a lot of fun. I think you're going to get a lot of laughs, and I think a family, they can bring their family. You can go to this film as a family, and you're going to be enriched, and hopefully you're going to laugh together. And it's something for everybody. It's going to cross a lot of different age ranges, for sure.
Parenting is a heroic act. Done properly.